Hi everyone, today we will be displaying the sequence function on our AC power supply, the PCR-WE2 series. The sequence function lets you set the output voltage, frequency, time, and other parameters. These are saved in advance and are then recalled and automatically carried out in order at a later time. Sequences are groups of executable units called steps. When a sequence is executed or run, its steps are executed in order, starting with the starting step. A single execution of a sequence is completed after the sequence's specified last step has been executed. You can use a jump function to skip steps and repeatedly execute all the steps in the sequence except for those that have been skipped. Right now, you'll see the unit is already powered on. We will go straight to the sequence function screen by pressing Shift and Sim at the same time. Now we will show you how to edit the steps. You can press F5 and it will allow you to edit. We have already put in a 5-step program. You will go to press F6 and it will take you to the next screen. This will show you the time. By pressing F6, it will take you to the next screen, showing you the DC voltage. Pressing F6 again will take you to the next screen, showing the status output, trigger output, and trigger input. We have the trigger output on for only the step one. Now we will press escape, taking us back to the original sequence function screen. We will press run and it will execute. You will see the waveform displayed on our oscilloscope. The yellow is for the output voltage. The blue is for the trigger output. This is the sequence function for the PCR-WE2 series. Thank you.